Prakash.
Okay.
You just announced, which I gave a number two on my cheesy must-see list, Sentries, Real Intent Sentry.
Sentry has been designed to enable shift left for your security sign-off to make sure that data transfer integrity is free of any interference or leakage. Security architects and designers specify the rules, and then at RT level, the product analyzes and points out potential failures. Now here with Sentry, with static approaches, we can process 5 million gate designs in a couple of minutes, 100 million gate designs in a couple of hours. And if you run at 100 million gate, you run the formal tools, the tool will not finish in a year. So that is the differentiating factor behind Sentry. The reason why static sign-off works is because the onus on static sign-off approaches is that they cannot miss a problem. That's the only way you can achieve sign-off.